It's leather. Oh, there wasn't any scrap.
So what?
When are you going
to leave? I mean, I feel like I'm on trial here. In my own bloody home. It's not seemly.
When I figure out what's going on here, Toad, you can help the process along, you know.
How am I going to help the process along? I cut me end. I broke the lamp.
Toad, these stories have made no sense. You didn't cut yourself on the poker. You want to tell me what's going on?
She doesn't think much of me, I don't think.
Oh, I wouldn't necessarily say that. Progress? Mr. Toad, you're bleeding.
Take off the hat.
It was that butcher, a Tweedle, Damodee. You gotta strip him down to their johnnies before you can tell which is which. They come bulging in, screaming about something the woodsman had. Or thought he had, I don't know.
A woodsman?
He tore up the place, beat me up when I said I didn't have it. I tried to go out the window, but he pulled me back in.
What was he looking for?
I have no idea. I would have told you. I wanted to, really, I did. But he said if word of this ever got back to him, if he ever thought you knew, or Miss White, he'd come back and kill my boy. I even tried to give the bastard a coat. He wouldn't take it.
Whose coat?
The girl.
Dad borrows things from people who live here. Sometimes.
Borrows? I don't steal nothing. Turn around here would astonish you, mate.
I merely repossess what's been left behind.
Well, we'll be taking the coat now. If she has next of kin, family, anyone.
All right. Fetch him the fur. Fine bit of dress it is. No, I wouldn't wear it outside.
Sorry for.
I don't know. Maybe Lawrence does.
Well, it's been quite a surprising day for all of us, hasn't it? I'd see you out, but I'm afraid of dripping any more blood in the place.
It was very nice talking to you, TJ.
Thanks. See ya.
Does it always go that smoothly?
Not often.
So, the prince's now?
Lawrence's, yeah. It's our best lead.
Our only lead, really.
When you put it that way.
This is so interesting, guys. If you like this video, make sure you click on the like button and subscribe. Yup, and let's just keep on going.
Stay here any longer than we have to, so let's just pick an approach and stick to it, okay? Just humor me.
This is a murder investigation, Snow. Things aren't that simple.
If we try and do everything at once all the time, some things are going to slip through the cracks.
Just leave it to me, all right? Let's see what happens when we get inside.
All right.
Oh, shit.
If you have something to ask him, you should do it now.
Is this about Faith?
Rest in pieces.
Do you still have that letter?
Yes.
It's only two words, but he died without seeing them. Figure out what happened here. Find whoever did this. Fingerprints?
They'll be on the grip and the trigger.
What are they?
Prescription sleeping pills. Matches the caliber of the gun on the floor.
Doesn't really help.
You, and I cannot endure knowing that I have, This was for the best. I'll see you again. Love, your devoted Lawrence.
Hopefully they're together now.
About all we can hope for at this point.
When do you think that was taken?
Before all this.
This episode here. If you like it, make sure to click and like button and subscribe, and I'll see you, of course, in the next video. Goodbye.